we recommend using rigid bronchoscopy for more safety for the patient. Inner diameter of bronchoscope, 10 mm minimum. Ventilation must be ensured without interruption. The ideal is jet ventilation. Patient obviously under anesthesia. For examination and guide wire insertion, we recommend a flexible bronchoscope. Insertion of guide wire, OTW delivery kit, and release of the stent should always be done under radioscopy.